So we have Marton Suites. This is the outside view. You can see it's not much really going on. It's really quiet. Fantastic. So anyway, I'm just trying to cook some dinner here. I got some garlic and onion. Just kind of sauteing that, softening it up a little bit. And then I'm going to have some beef, which is, I think, caribou. Because it tastes a little bit different than normal cow beef. But anyway, I'm going to put that in there and then have a little bit of Pinoy sauce, and then I'm going to call that dinner. So, trying to stay keto a little bit. Trying to make the food taste somewhat good, is a challenge, because usually when you cook, you add a little bit of sugar and that makes it everything better. But garlic, onion, tomato is usually pretty good. So I'm going to do that tonight. And it looks like it's going to rain again. But just very peaceful. Yeah? There's no traffic, nothing. But then if you walk across the street, you have the mall, which is packed. You have all the entertainment you need. So anyway, guys, that's going to be it. Short video. This is actually the utensils they give, which is a really nice quality. It's a stainless steel, and it's a one burner. So you turn it on here, you adjust it, just one, and then you have a plug here if you want, your hot pot, which I have here. And I just plug it in there and have my coffee in the morning or whatever, but that's it. I mean, it's pretty simple, really. The fan is on, so it's noisy, but let me turn it off. So now you can, it's pretty quiet. So, all right, guys, that's gonna do it for another short video.